Okay, next we're going to use the Avoloop on bell pepper. I was pleasantly surprised when I tried this for the first time. First thing I'm going to do is just cut the top of the bell pepper off. Okay?
Cool.
Just like that. Put this in there. Gonna get that big stuff twisted around. Boom. Okay? So, there you go. The end.